Can you hear the game?
Well, no, I don't think so, but I was hoping to go second. Now
Yeah,
if
I
I
mean,
stop.
it's randomized, so we should just start, but we really should be able to hear the game.
Yeah, and the spawn position.
Okay, I'm gonna message them because playing silently is just awkward.
Yeah, I don't hear anything.
Yeah, me neither, me neither.
Weird that ADB has some technical issues. Last time I played with him, everything worked like fine instantly, but it was a long time ago. I mean, if you want fix in like 10 minutes, I think. I mean, I could play without sound. Because he has like, I think in 1 hour or 1.5 next game, so.
Yeah, he cannot get it fixed, so we have to play silently, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, it is so weird to play without hearing the game.
Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. Wow. Did you lost Thorn? Because I didn't saw it.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, that was so weird.
Yeah, I think you won this one.
I actually, no, I'm not gonna get cocky again. That was pretty nice. I actually can't believe I've won this.
Yeah, I had no chance on this one.
I didn't really test that much this map. Do I have to press continue? No.
There should be save states ready, so.
Okay. By the
Yeah.
way, I don't know why it started doing this now. It might be because I plugged in my headphones, but yeah, no audio is better than you hearing pin. So I don't know.
Yeah,
I'll try that for next time.
that is true, but should we like try to disconnect and reconnect with Parsec?
I do not know if it's a good idea,
I mean
considering all the
it is horrible to play when you cannot hear the timer and stuff. It's just like you have to look on the clock and then you cannot do anything else because eyes are on the clock because you cannot hear
Okay,
things.
the worst time is the clock, but when I had like 1 second, I just barely
tell you
noticed.
what, Darrot, do you? I don't know how to fix the audio though. That's the thing. I don't know.
I mean, it might be
I mean,
fixed
I can
if.
play without it, but yeah, it's just a bit harder to play, I guess.
Yeah, it's kind of horrible.
I would gladly try, but that's the, I know it's worse. But
So,
the thing is, I don't know how to fix it.
but can you hear
Like, I
the
don't
game
know what's
audio?
causing. Of course I can.
I mean, maybe if we
It's
just
on
disconnect
Parsec.
from Parsec and reconnect, it should be fixed, I hope.
Oh yeah, that might be true because I plugged the headphones after Parsec was already up.
Yeah,
That
yeah.
could be a thing. Okay, we're gonna try that. Kick you off.
I mean, maybe you should even go as far as restarting the whole Parsec, I think.
I am, that's what I'm doing.
Okay, good, good.
Yeah, but I don't want to mess up the controls again, so I hope they won't broke.
Yeah.
I mean, I would rather take the risk than play without sounds.
No, wait, I didn't restart. Quit. And then... Okay, now I restarted.
By the way, how did you react to the shrapnel?
The shrapnel?
You'll have to
Which
wait.
One?
The first?
The one
the
you took
island?
On... Yeah, did you know that the crate was gonna drop there?
Yeah, I was waiting for the crates on the old of the crate drops.
No, I mean Darrot. I know you knew.
Some I did, some don't.
Okay.
I mean, I know about the crates, but I didn't remember when they gonna drop.
Mm.
Neither did I, and I'm the one that put them there.
Okay, Fox, I don't know. Okay, I heard it now. Okay.
Okay, and it's only one controller now, so.
I didn't know I have to connect.
Okay. So, it's only one controller now. Cool.
Wait,
That's,
now I'm
oh,
two
no,
controllers.
Okay, never mind.
That is weird, Fine. Because it was only one before Darrot connected.
That's actually better. We don't have to mess it up. Mess up with.
Yeah, it's true, but that is just very weird.
Okay, so Iron Fox, please tell me you can.
Yeah, I can hear.
Yeah, I can move, but for some reason my input lag was 400 for a moment. It's good now, though.
Well, we have
oh
audio.
Oh my god, it's a bit high indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. Why is it so high? Okay, I don't know what's happening.
Well, I'm just happy that I can hear the game audio now.
Oh yeah, you can hear it now? I guess that was the reason then.
Yeah. Alright,
okay.
Well.
So I'm just gonna load the save state.
Cool.
Actually, let's have just a quick look at the... I'm just gonna check if it's the right... Okay, it is, okay. Iron Fox, please just keep your turn. Okay, Darrot, can you move? Oh my god, it's too loud for me. Okay.
Sweet.
So, gonna restart the thing?
Yeah, and again, Iron Fox to go first.
Yeah, Iron Fox needs to go first.
Yeah.
Cool. Good luck, boys.
Good Thanks. Luck, guys.
Yeah, it's almost the same team.
Yeah, we just have to wait for a bit for them to commentate on our lineups.
And you go first. Which is gonna suck totally.
The audio is still cutting for me, but it's better than no audio. It's like sometimes it works, sometimes it does not.
Wow. When I pause, I think the sound kinda broke.
Yeah, sometimes the audio is working, sometimes not, but it is better, okay, better than not working at all, so that's something. Thank you. And it goes to the final map.
Yeah, which is tricky.
Yeah, I'm not really confident with ice flow because random spavens, it's just about luck. If you get bad spavens, that's it.
Yeah. But I kinda want to try it.
Yeah, yeah. It is very good map, but it's just, I mean, I don't think if you saw when Peggy's played that match.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, yeah.
I guess this one was a little bit better with the audio and everything.
Yeah, way better. I mean, the audio cuts every time Pin talks still, but nothing we can do about that.
Nothing about that, but at least you can...
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Okay, so, gonna load the save state. Ice flow?
And yeah,
then, and go back
seems,
with Pin.
It seems to be correct because my lineup is right.
Okay, that is the usual, like wait about 10 seconds and then go for
it. Is your lineup? Already?
Yes, there it is. And I'm gonna go back with Pin and you can look at it for a bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Good luck, guys.
Thanks. It's all about Spavens now.
Thank you.
GG.
Yeah, GG.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Ice flow is like that.
Oh, mate. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I pretty much knew that I would lose the first map. I mean, it's just... I didn't do that well in it in practice either. And I just didn't want to leave to the lucky spams of the ice flow, so I did my best. But okay, I'm good how it went.
We really liked how Darrot played in High and Dry in the first map. Like no bullshit, just go for it, just kill, like do as much damage as you can, like very straightforward. It was actually very fun to watch.
Yeah, I mean the crates, every crate I picked was 10 HP, so I got very unlucky with those, but Darrot played way better that map anyway, so.
Mm. Well, yeah, you had the luck of out of bounds kill in the second game though.
Yeah, but I knew that could be done, because it usually works every time on that location.
Oh, wow.
If there is big spawn in there, it can be killed there.
I hope we could... I really wish we could fix this. It's so annoying.
I didn't know about the trick, so...
Yeah, I mean, it works like 3 times out of 5, I would say, so very good chance.
A very specific person.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Anyway, thank you guys for the match. I gotta go, because actually in half an hour I have my match, so...
Yeah, I actually saw that it is very close, like, after my match, so...
Yeah, and there was no other host, so I just had to take this one.
Still well played, and good luck, ADB.
Thanks.
Yeah, good
luck
to you.
Thanks, guys, for the match.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.